Welcome to Really News Channel. At least 43 migrants drowned off the coast of Libya while trying to reach Europe on Tuesday, the first shipwreck of 2021 in the Central Mediterranean, United Nations agencies said on Wednesday. 10 survivors were rescued and brought to Libya's shore, they added. Survivors reported that those who perished were all men from West African countries, they further said. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.